Alright, now the keys to all these goodies in the gumdrops is to find a note and then figure out what arpeggio chord it is. So I went like this, somehow I land on this 4. And I knew it was a 4 and that I wanted to do one of the famous, 4-3-2 descensions, which is a half step, whole step, which is a bop pattern. This would be a 2 bop. There's 6 bop, 62 bop, 6 always goes first, so there's... And when I got to that note, I thanked myself, well, what arpeggio is that? I finally figured out it's the 2. So we got... supposed to be a 7, but I played a 3. 7, 6, 7, 1. I substitute a 7 for a 3. Keep that in mind, folks. You can substitute a 7 for a 3 for some reason. I just discovered that. In actuality, this would be a 7, so it would be like this. It'd be 1, 7. Just make it like this. There's the chord right there. That's the diminished seventh chord. That'll take a while to get the fingers to do that one. And then a 6. And then this would be a 5. And then another 4. 4, 3, 2. Key G, and then it went down to the 1. So let's do that one again. It was a 4, 4, 3, 2. D5 in the key of G, 1, or, oh shit, no, that would be, this is a G6, oh my god, 1, 7, 6, yeah, 6, G6, so that's 3 minutes.